Okay, this tango, it's balance and tango. Just be a little bit careful with the space that you've got. You might not be able to travel quite as much if you're in a smaller space. When we get to taps to the side, if you can, try and balance on one leg and bring your foot to your ankle. So you are just touching at the ankle. When we go to the side, it is up to you how much you want to twist. Don't twist too much, so you basically go side, behind, side, front, side, behind, side, front, and then you do a swoop with all of your weight on this leg. Try it again, side, behind, side, front. So it's up to you, you can twist that quite a lot. If you've got bad knees and you're on carpet, maybe just do a side step, all right? Don't worry about doing the little hip movement. If you've got bad knees, carpet is not great for knees. All right, here we go. Okay. Weight balance. Bring it in. Change to the side. Four. Three. Tummy tight. Come up tall. One more. Other side. Four. Bring it in. Try and bring your toe to your ankle. And change. Four. Three. Tummy in.
Good.
Give me a tango pose to finish. Woohoo! Don't get your rose.